Hey guys, Megan Higginbotham, co-owner and operator of InMotion Fitness, where we're changing the idea of fitness from something you should be doing to something you love doing. Today I want to go over the battle ropes, one of our favorite implements that we use here at InMotion Fitness. Going to be used for really overall cardio. We're going to use it to burn out shoulders, biceps, triceps, kind of a full body exercise that's really going to jack up that heart rate. So I want to go over some of our favorite movements with you here that we do here at InMotion. First of all, starting out with our dumbbell waves. The more that we bend our knees and get down into a squat position, the harder it's gonna be on our quads. Next one's gonna be double wave to a jump slam. So we're gonna come up, slam it down as hard as you can, reset, getting some air into those feet. Next one that we're gonna do is just gonna be a reverse lunge with the double wave. So we're gonna get that dumbbell wave going, drop back into that lunge. One of my favorites, TRX triceps. Really burn out those triceps, just kick back over and over. Grapple throw, so we're gonna come up and over, making sure we keep that core nice and tight. There you got it. Battle ropes.